Kilmainham Jail is to be renovated and made a museum. But why should President de Valera think it worthwhile to pay a visit before the work begins? Just for old time's sake. He was the last man to be imprisoned here, way back in 1924. What a long way he's traveled from the days when he was a rebel leader. 38 years ago, Eamon de Valera and his fellow crusaders had a burning faith that their cause would triumph. In those days, most men would have lost hope. As the jail has lain neglected all these years, they couldn't be positive, but they thought that this was the last cell Mr. de Valera occupied. Even in its palmy days, it was no home from home. The president saw a grim reminder of the Easter Rebellion, the execution place of some of the rebel leaders. Ireland can now afford to look back on the Troubles without bitterness, largely thanks to President de Valera.